cupcakes, so today I thought we would give you a quick tutorial of how to do a round-off. It's going to be very easy, so I suppose I should just show you some skills you need to know before you get to it. So, you have to learn a cartwheel, a handstand, and a handstand smack down. So, first of all, we're going to practice some things. We're not going to do any stretch today, since we did a lot of stretches in the cartwheel video. You don't really have to do any stretches, so. First of all, you have to do this. Smack down. You should take halfway to the cartwheel and smack down again. And this is how you first start a round-off. One leg up. Down, cartwheel, and snap down. Actually, I think you need some stretches before you get to a round off. So you have to do a split. This helps your legs flatten out. Now I think, like in the elbow stand video. You see? You have your chest up. Your back feels good. Your legs get straighter. Your handstand. Get back up. Now, so, when you do a round up, you have to press on your shoulders, jump back up, and do a little jump. Your hands up like this. Also, keep your chest up because when you land on your feet, that means you're keeping your chest up and you won't fall down right on your knees. But also, try practicing your handstands before you get to the round off and your snap downs. Also, at the end, you should always do a snap down. But just practice your cartwheels and a handstand first. And if you get a snap down right at the end, that means you did a round off using a cartwheel or a handstand snap down. Well, goodbye. I hope you liked this video and I hope it helped you. And I got most of these skills from Seven Gymnastics Girls. My shoutouts were going to M3 Great Roofs. I don't know what else, but subscribe to Ryan Levy and Ash Hill. And like and subscribe for more art tutorials, gymnastics tutorials, and family videos. Goodbye, cupcakes.